Welcome to upsc.oreducation.in. UPSC or Public Commission Service PCs select best brains of country to run this country in coordination with judiciary and politicians. Thus PCs and UPSC are considered to be toughest selection process of any job and students with best possible mind from Indian subcontinent only clear this exam. IFS and IAS are top positions in this exam. Although jobs at different companies like upsc.oreducation.in, Google or Microsoft may have far better salary packages to offer, but every intelligent student dreams to be an IAS officer. An advertisement of a cold drink says the ARKAG high, and many aspirants of UPSC or PCs devote their time and energy without giving a thought that every year less than 0.1% of students who appear are able to achieve their dream or target. Through this section of our education.in, we are focusing on every requirement of an aspirant who aspires to be an IAS officer, and if at any point you realize that we are missing in our contribution towards your journey of UPSC or other PCs exams, let us know and we will try to find solution with your support. upsc.oreducation.in. This section of our education has been formed due to demands of several coachings, teachers, students and parents. We are also running What's APP help centers, where students are guided by few faculties in few groups of What's APP, and all you need to do is to What's APP name / city / IAS 2+918130802212. Students from different sections of society discuss important aspects related to UPSC and other PCs exams. Help us to serve your needs better. How to prepare for civil services exam. 1. You can apply as you want, either offline or online. 2. If you want to apply offline, then you can download the form from the official 3. In offline mode, after filling the form, you can send it unmentioned address. If you want to apply online, log on to the UPSC official 5. Find a link of online application for various examinations of UPSC. How to prepare for civil services exam. 6. Then click on this link, you will get to part 1 and part 2. After completion of part 1, you got in print and you have to submit the fee 100 rupees only in SBI Bank and make a chilan. 7. You also can pay the fee online by using debit card or credit card, or you can also use State Bank of India's net banking facility. 8. You also can pay the fee offline, just go to the bank and pay the fee, get a chilan. 9. After getting the chilan, complete the part negative 2. 10. Then you will direct move the page where you can choose the exam for which you want to appear. Civil Service 2015 Eligibility. Educational Qualification. 1. The aspirant must have a degree in any stream from any university. 2. The final year appearing aspirant also can apply for the civil services. Number of attempts and age limit for civil services. 1. General category. The age limit for the general category aspirants is 32 years and they can give the civil services exam 6 times. Exam dates. Civil Services Preliminary Exam 2015-23/08/2015. Civil Services Main Exam 2015-18/12/2015. Best sites for OREDUCATION.IN. http://www.oureducation.in/http://blog.oureducation.in/http://www.oureducation.in/answers/http://hepsi.oureducation.in/http://stat-material.oureducation.in/. Let's discuss some facts about the other members in the UPSC. One, academician David Narsaya Embryo. Two, former IFS officer Manbir Singh. Three, former CBI director Amar Pratap Singh. Four, former Navy vice chief D.K. Dhawan. Five, ex railway board chairman N.A. Mittal. Time management for UPSC exam. Time management is very important in day-to-day life and in exams too. It is a vital piece of the preparation for IA's preliminary examination. This is on account of the time is constrained and the IA's prelims syllabus is exceptionally unlimited. So the competitors need to make the best conceivable usage of time. Likewise, on the odd chance that you don't deal with your time legitimately, you'll wind up squandering time on unessential things, while leaving the fundamental things uncovered. The IA's Prelims 2014 is a hard nut to crack. It comprises of two papers, General Studies Paper I, General Studies Paper IICSAD. Both oblige parallel thoughtfulness regarding qualify the exam. Hepsi link.
http://www.oureducation.in/exam/cpf/98http://www.oureducation.in/exam/cds/i/93http://www.oureducation.in/exam/cds/ics/99http://www.oureducation.in/exam/ifs/101.
Top UPSC coaching in Delhi. Ross IA Study Circle. Address: 309, Kanchanjunga Building, Barakhana Road, Ketnot Place, New Delhi, Delhi 110001, New Delhi. Contact: 011-2331-2857. Chanakya IA's Academy. Address: 124, Second Floor Sahinikitan, Pop Vicky College, South Moti Bag, New Delhi, Delhi 110021. Contact: 011-64-54615, 011-65-428-647. Email: inquiry at janakyausakademia.com. Website: www.janakyausakademia.com. It's Claw Classic IA's Academy. Address: UC 33-34, Hansel Chamber L, Bikanji Kamo Place, New Delhi 110021. By MS. Address: 105-106, Top Floor Mukherjee Tower, Mukherjee Nagar, New Delhi. Khan Study Circle. Address: 2521 Hudson Line, VJ Nagar Chow, near GTB Metro Station, Delhi. ETEN IA's Academy. Address: Second floor, Bacher Cinema Complex, Mukherjee Nagar, New Delhi. If you have any government exam preparation course, check our education.in website to our website for the best of each exam is coaching. Our website also provides online coaching. Career WhatsApp at our WhatsApp phone number 813-080-2212. Our website also provides notes and study materials for competitive. Our website also provides latest updates for competitive exams. Thanks for watching.